Jai Jawan, Lieutenant Colonel Harsh Uday Singh Gaur, who eliminated Afghan-Pakistan mercenaries in spite of being critically wounded. Lieutenant Colonel Harsh Uday Singh Gaur was born on 1st of July 1953 in Hardoi district of Uttar Pradesh. Son of Sri Rajendra Singh Gaur, Lieutenant Colonel Gaur had undergone his earlier education in his hometown and later finished his graduation in 1972 from C.M. Nehru College. In September of 1973, he joined the Officers Training Academy and was commissioned into the Bihar Regiment on 12th May 1974. After passing out from the academy, he served in various operational areas in different units and formations. An alumnus of the prestigious Defence Services Staff College, Wellington, Lieutenant Colonel Gaur also served as an instructor in the infantry school. By 1994, he had put in about 20 years of service in the army and had evolved into a battle-hardened soldier and a fine officer. Later, he was posted as the commanding officer of 10 Bihar Battalion deployed at Baramulla district of Jammu and Kashmir. Baramulla operation on 29th November 1994. In 1994, Lieutenant Colonel Gaur's unit was deployed in Baramulla district of Jammu and Kashmir and was engaged in counter-insurgency operations. Lieutenant Colonel Gaur believed in leading from the front and would often lead the operations himself against the terrorists. On 29th November 1994, his unit received information from the intelligence sources about the presence of 10 to 12 terrorists in Bazipura village of Baramulla district. After analyzing the situation, Lieutenant Colonel Gaur planned a search and cordon operation in the suspected area. Keeping in view the expected scale of operation, Lieutenant Colonel Gaur decided to lead the operation himself. As planned, the assault team cordoned off the area and launched the search and combing operation. While the search operation was underway, at around 7 p.m., the terrorists fired at the troops, triggering a gun battle. Lieutenant Colonel Gaur quickly redeployed his troops tactically so that all escape routes for the terrorists could be blocked. Despite heavy exchange of fire, he kept moving forward from a flank and reached close to the firing position of the mercenaries. Lieutenant Colonel Gaur's bold and unexpected action completely unnerved the terrorists, and in the ensuing exchange of fire, he killed three terrorists. Later, he went ahead to neutralize the universal machine gun that was firing at him from behind a rock. With bullets flying all around him, he bravely crawled forward and lobbed a hand grenade at the gun position, killing yet another terrorist and silenced the gun. However, during the fierce exchange of fire, Lieutenant Colonel Gaur got seriously wounded and later succumbed to his injuries. Lieutenant Colonel Gaur was an exemplary soldier and an officer par excellence who inspired his troops by leading from the front. Lieutenant Colonel Harsh Uday Singh Gaur, in the best traditions of the Indian Army, inspired his command and set an example of self-sacrifice in saving lives of his troops. His grit and dogged determination to eliminate four Afghan-Pakistan mercenaries in spite of being critically wounded was an act of courage over and beyond the call of duty. Lieutenant Colonel Harsh Uday Singh Gaur was given the nation's highest peacetime gallantry award, Ashok Chakra, for his extraordinary courage, dedication to duty, and supreme sacrifice. Jai Hind!